everybody, it's Jason O'Phill, your gay geeker, and 20th Century Fox just dropped the final trailer to X-Men Apocalypse, their closing chapter to the First Class trilogy, and I'm going to be bringing you my trailer reaction. Let's watch this together. It's kind of exciting. I love X-Men. X-Men's my shit.
The world is better.
Just because there's not a war doesn't mean there's peace. He's coming.
Who's coming?
Some call him Apocalypse.
He was some kind of god. For thousands of years, he's been amassing mutants to take their powers.
He doesn't look like Ivan Ooze anymore.
He always had four followers.
Ooh, a Psylocke.
Eric, don't join them.
Whatever it is you think you saw in me, I buried it with my family.
Together, we will cleanse the earth.
Everything great shot, great visual shot.
Will fall, and from the ashes of their world.
See, doesn't look like Ivan Ooze. And we're gonna destroy Sydney.
I've never felt lava like this before.
They took him.
Raven,
the world needs the X-Men.
You know Jennifer Lawrence is a star when she no longer has to wear the blue.
I'm going to teach
There's
the
blue.
Something. I'm going to teach them how to fight.
Nightcrawler!
Follow me!
To her.
I'm not afraid of him.
I need him. He's my father.
What?
What?
No,
they put it in the movie?
Not all of us can control our powers.
Okay, this is much better. Storm hair. Halle Berry somewhere is very pissed off that they finally got storm hair cracked.
It means to destroy this world.
It's all of us
against a god and the most powerful beings on earth.
Of course, a shirtless child in a Bryan Singer movie. Oh, great shot. Quicksilver has done so much better in these movies than Age of Ultron.
Anymore.
I'll take everything from them.
You're X-Men.
Fuck. I don't know what city they're annihilating.
Well, you've been busy.
We had a little help.
Oh! What? What the fuck was that just now? So this whole thing of Hugh Jackman saying, I'm not in the new X-Men movie, is given away in a single shot. Wow. Well played, 20th Century. Well played. I feel like we need to rewatch that again so we can, like, let it sink in. I was completely shocked by, like, seven scenes in that entire thing. It's interesting that they can get this right and then they destroy the Fantastic Four in a fiery death of badness. It looks like as these movies have gotten progressively better, they've gotten stronger. Like, Bryan Singer feels more strong in this world. I don't know if Marvel could do them better if they were under their banner yet, but these are really good. That was really awesome. I love the X-Men. The X-Men are my jam, and I can now not wait to see that movie. I was a little indifferent. I wasn't really sold on the look or the idea of Apocalypse in the first trailer. He did look like Ivan Ooze from the Power Rangers movie. And, you know, Oscar Isaacs is like 5'2". This trailer has completely sold me on seeing this film. Also, it's X-Men, so it just sells me on the title. I'm going to watch X-Men Apocalypse trailer over and over again because it looks amazing. I need to go to Fandango and buy tickets now. That's all I need to do. All right, everybody. I'm Jason O'Phill. I'm your gay geeker. And that was my trailer reaction to X-Men Apocalypse. Don't forget, you can like my Facebook page, and you can follow me on Instagram, or you can subscribe to this channel. Look up gay, and then geek, and then like Tigger.
T-I-double-G-er. That spells Tigger.
Don't forget, it doesn't matter if you're straight or gay, we're all born geeks. See you next time.